Like, the first call I got on Saturday morning was from a great Cork Hurling man. And he said, Tony, whatever about him, we have to say, he's the best hurler I've seen playing.
Okay.
Right?
Well, that's so much.
So if he's the best hurler that he's seen playing, and he's 65, 70 years of age, then he definitely deserves his All-Star.